Over here, Ezio.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
I can't do that.
He's down! Now!
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
like the look of that one.
That's good.
You Templars, always singing the same song. Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him, emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace.
Don't let it escape!
Sei troppo lento, pala di lard.
No! Dai! Dai!
Oh, diarrhea got you stuck?
Cazzo! No! Kill him!
Riesci a sentirmi da lì dentro?
You will pay for that!
Whatever this is about, leave me out of it,
bravo,
please!
Bravo!
Thank you.
Have I seen that man?
That man? What's he doing?
Maybe, haven't I seen him?
Peace, friend.
I don't want to end like this.
Let go of me.
Don't let him escape,
criminale.
Which way? Where?
I found him.
I don't see him anymore.
What are you doing here?
Now, move!
Don't lose him!
You're mad!
Please, ignore me! Please,
save us!
Please, just leave me alone!
He's here!
Come get me!
Odio questi momenti di incertezza. Mio.
Morto!
I need this delivered right away. If you're quick, I'll make it worth your while.
Another mercenary? Only dressed.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Have I... What's he doing?
He's here!
No, you don't.
Yes! Keep going!
Just need to take things one day at a time. He'll get bored,
lost,
confused, distracted, killed. It will be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep. They don't think
we're
mad. They don't know.
He's here! Help!
Stay away.
Oh, I'm with you. He can't escape.
Assassin!
Limit.
could die and see me well for your hour. I'll finally come.
Don't you! Stop here!
One day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted. Killed. It will be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep. When to sleep. Where to sleep.
He's here!
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Wait for it! Don't fall for false opening!
There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge.
Wait!
Before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But to deny his most exalted existence
is the only rational response when faced with the declaration that there exists some invisible madman in the sky. And believe me, if your presence... Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Salute, Ezio! Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
Oh, no, you don't! Chicago and justice. And everywhere he treads, death follows. Why, you ask? Because you have strayed and sacrificed your liberty to that wreck, Lorenzo de' Medici. You are puppet, enslaved by my dream, won over by Fuego de Juan. You have lost your dignity. You have lost your faith. And this draws the demons in to feed. And feed they will. All whilst you wander, lost in ignorance. Know that good men have died protecting you from his evil. Men who sought to save these lands. Purify them.
Let's go! Raju! Hurry! There he is! Get him! Fine! Suffer!
Demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. E tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace. Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Large.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Cipolle, aglio, porri e scalogno!
Che bella ragazza!
Guardate che meraviglia!
We'll see you later, then. Bel giovane.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Could you help me out?
Please, sir! What is the meaning of
single
man?
Stop dreaming!
Too stupid to be a noble man in the deadline.
Then again! I've dropped something that was from my grace.
Now, can I let you go, or will you trust who it?
Just deserts of a dishonorable ex.
Hmm.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
That's a funny getup.
He certainly has this swagger.
All yours. How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. Don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me!
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to this one! Ah! No!
Stop him,
Che c'è? Aspetti il permesso del capitano.
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiescati in pace.